All right. Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's going to be a reaction to Call of the Night, Episode 3. Sorry. Hope you all enjoyed this reaction. If you do, make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Okay. I have no friends at all. Yeah. From what point? I think they are. Yeah, too complicated for you, huh? Yeah. Haven't seen them for years. Might be rude. Thought you wanted a friend. Possible. So yeah, last episode we had a few things happening, if I remember right. Mainly, what I remember it was Nazna and Co. running all over the city, pretty much. Co. trying to find her. And then coming up with this idea to use these transceivers that he... or one of these transceivers he had when he was a kid. So he bought a different one. Since the other one he put on some mailboxes and then it disappeared. But yeah, using the transceivers allows him and Nazna to keep in contact since she doesn't have a phone. And then, yeah, at the end of the episode, we had this girl, Akira, show up, who seemingly has the other transceiver from his past. I just like that the lyrics show up on the screen. It's pretty interesting. I like the way they did the lyrics, like actually flowing on the characters and everything. He gave it to me. Yeah. What's going on? Hold up. I thought so, though. Left it on her mailbox. Oh. Yep. Wow. Hmm. Friends. Well, yeah, misunderstanding. So Steedo. Yeah. Excuse me. Sorry. All right. yeah. I guess. It's been a while. Four AM early morning. That I'd never do that. Otherwise, I could sleep. Got news. Apparently, I have a friend. Only one. Yeah. Bye. Apparently, I did have a friend. It's just beginning. Definitely not just beginning. Yeah, that pertains to you. Yeah. not like that. For real. Well. These drunk guys. Tina may not care if she goes to school. Hmm. Yep, spotlight. Like, you know. Nazna. He's pissed. Is she? Hanky panky. Yeah. Purely physical. Yeah. Yeah. You shut up. Part of that registry. Yeah. He's blushing. School kids. Yeah. All right. So, yeah. Okay. Like, yeah. Well, what was that? Yep. Oh, yeah. Vampire, of course. Nice. A lot came out. Monster, stay quiet for a bit. Really something. Hmm. The lights change. You're interesting. Human. Better peace, I guess. Without paying your bill. Alrighty. Okay. That she's not angry. Yeah. Kitty kitty piece of crap. Oh, off she goes. Nice. Totally lost sight. Looking for Nazna now. Liking the very nice visuals of the city. How all of it's different colored. Ooh, excuse me. About what? Warren's making up, huh? Hmm. Yeah, put that aside for a moment. Yeah, guess. That's what got to you. Touché. I tripped. Well done. Off she goes. Alrighty, so yeah, pretty good episode. We got introduced to Asai, Ko's childhood friend. So yeah, now Ko's got another friend. He's got a human friend and a vampire friend. Excuse me, sheesh. But yeah, so pretty much the episode was Ko reuniting with Asai, his childhood friend, because he hasn't been going to school recently and hasn't really talked to her recently, so yeah, she kind of just learned that she's the one who had the other walkie-talkie thing or transceiver, because he apparently put it on top of her mailbox, and so she just kind of kept it and thought that he was giving it to her, and that was not what she was actually doing. Really good OP and ED. But yeah, it was a good one. So, hope y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and I'll see y'all next time. So, yeah.